Oh, it's working without the glitching, which is pretty fucking nice. This cam stuff is so goddamn. I gotta set it up manually every goddamn time I start this. Oh well, if anyone's here right now, they're getting a good wee woo of the beginning of this stuff. Calm down, pigeon. I'll be less quiet in a moment. Setting stuff up, okay? Okay, that means I should set this up to the maximum and this up so you can actually fucking hear me. And how does that sound, pigeon? How does that sound? Can you actually hear me now? Is it good now? Yeah, volume's a bit high. I can fix that. There we go. How about now? Is that good? Is that the perfect? Or should I put the sound of the game a bit more down? Oh lordy. Ow. That was my ear that just fucking died. It's perfect. Okay, that's good. Okay, if you want to promote the stream, I did post this on Tumblr so other people can see. Okay. Let's get started. Welcome everyone to the Room 2. One of the best puzzling games there is. Now out on Steam for only $5. We return from the first game, which was a wonderful game. And we start with a friendly tutorial as usual. God damn. Okay, this is an envelope. If my calculations are correct, then this is where you will emerge. Welcome, friend. We have much more to share. Now you are blind, but I have left you provision to see that your passage might be shorter than mine. I am forced to conceal it somewhere in this room and trust in your wits to uncover it. I am not the only ghost in this place. Ooh, that sounds sad. Oh shit, that is broken. Can I like screw it off here? No? We might first see the rest of the room. Oh, now there's multiple tables. That's pretty cool. I did it! Oh, it's a new lens. But it's a red lens, so that makes me a bit scared, actually. Oh, shut up, ghost box. Don't have the eyepiece can be taking my fingerprint. A small piece of a sharp metal puzzle. What does this do? Nothing. Interesting. So now the eyepiece is like even more enhanced, I guess. Take a look at this box. This box looks peculiar. Like, this box is doing something, isn't it? I don't think this would fit. No. Oh, there's another envelope. Oh, I found another. That's a lot of text I don't want to read. But do not worry. I will complete this puzzle someday. How about this one? How's that? Same shape. Is it perhaps used over here? Most likely. Here we go. Okay, so ball. A strange brass spear. Oh my cat. I wanted to look at it! Come on, fuck. It just looks like it's gonna open up into an eyeball, which is gonna tell. Oh god, it did! E-N-E-N-N. I was just caught hidden in the room somewhere. Session! Sesvien. Sesvien. Oh shit. A medallion. Interesting. Take a closer look, you say? How does that even work? What kind of technology does that? Because there's no anything. What? I'm so interested about this technology this guy has made with all this null element he's finding. I'm just very curious. Okay, so what am I doing now? That's like a set, I think. I'm hearing things around me and that's actually terrifying me. This wasn't supposed to be a scary game, but I'm gonna pee myself. What do you mean you don't see a post on my stream on Tumblr? It should be on my second bar. Oh Jesus, it's an angel! A weeping one at that! Oh no! However will I survive this? I must continue to stare at it forever! Woo! Does the mic even pick up this ghost box voice changing? Okay, it should be posted now, Pigeon. Should be posted now. Okay, so, oh god! Was that Ruby? Am I gonna have to find Sapphire now? Oh. Okay. Oh god. Oh, here we go. What is happening? Ah. Oh lordy, I am deeper into grave robber. What? You've done well to emerge from the crypt, sound of both mind and spirit. Though I fear this is only the beginning of your trials. Woo! Oh, I'm actually really happy to be using this thing. I go from a crypt to a pirate ship. Am I like following something that was robbed from the grave? Was that why it was called grave robber? Ooh, this is a nice little ship. It's a pirate ship with a pirate ship on it. There's no sign of my partner, where's Finn? Anyway, there's still no sign and my patience, where's Finn? In my frustration, I even scaled the foremast myself. A fool's errand. The fog is dense and I can barely see my own deck from the crown's nest, let alone the Helena. Regardless, I have had a gun deck run out of cannons. In readiness, it is as good to keep the men sharp. Small golden key. Wait, what's going on with this? Oh. Is there something with that paper? I can see that. What's that? No. Something's gonna pop up here at some point. Cannons. Hey, clever. Oh, it's Dusa. Hello, Dusa. And welcome to my stream of the room 2. I'll let you know it's a spooky one this time. Because I'm peeing myself. Is that the Triforce? I think that's the Triforce. Trying to chest him, dear. So, oh, it's one of these, isn't it? Where it like changes the shape? No, it isn't. Huh. Do I just put it on here? Nope. Is that? Oh shit! There's a lot of text. I don't really want to read it. What? What's this? Am I supposed to put something there? Probably like some kind of mermaid thingy. So where do I use this key? The question mark button will glow when a hint, when a new hint is available. Hints can be disabled from the options menu. Oh, there's hints! Opening the side of the ship reveals some sort of slider that must have a purpose. Slider, where? Do you mean this? This way? The ship's wheel is missing. Slider? Oh, this. Oh? Oh shit! It had been 30 weeks at sea, and the crew grow more restless at our lack of plunder.
Though I would not betray it, I share those concerns. A privateer's license is no small investment. And my investors will not be happy without a return.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
According to the prisoners we took off the San Espisoto, we should find the Santa Helena in these waters, fresh out of the New Granada. They were symbol swaps, ignorant of all the save the workings of the decks, but they spoke of some artifact of great value on board. He gave them a place among me crew.
Oh, that's awfully nice of you, actually. What's going on, Chad? Reynard's disease. Oh, shit. That sounds dangerous. God damn you, Reynard. Oh. Oh, here we go. No? Oh, this should do the trick, right? Yeah. I knew it. Oh, see, here's these funny colored things again. Oh. So that's what these things do. Apparently I can see inside of them if I have to, when I use the eyepiece. So why can't I move that? I'm confused. Oh. Hey. Hey, I'm doing it. I am the puzzle master! This isn't really hard puzzles, I just really like them. Oh, that's clever. Hiding a key inside the chest. It took long for us to track it down. We raced north for 2 miles in the deep sea, cruised to a halt her head start. Approaching the mainland, we turned west for 2 miles to cut her off. Okay, so 2 north. Okay, I want you people in the stream to remember this. 2 north, 2 west, and 3 south. Two north. I did it wrong, didn't I? Which way is north? Is north upwards? Oh, I did it! Oh no. Paddle through the cape took us 4 miles west. And 4 miles to the north of us. West. Okay. 4 miles west. 4 miles to the north. And west 2 miles.
Four west, four north, four. Which way is north? What am I doing? Oh, now I can put a key in, but I don't exactly have a key. And I don't appear able to do more on this puzzle. So maybe I should let go of this place for now. Unless there's more secrets to behold. I don't understand. Am I supposed to spin this, or... It's like a demonic circle. Oh, what's this? That pillar behind the chest, there's something odd about it. There is? Indeedly do there is! Didn't even look at the pillar because I'm an idiot. More key. It's not one of these circles. They mean something, don't they? Hey, okay. So, 4 miles west, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 miles north, 1, 2, 3, 4. And 2 miles... Oh, that's this way, isn't it? Hey, I did it! I'm clever! I'm a clever boy. We have her now. The fog lifted shortly before noon. And there she was, 6 miles to the south. Rapidly we closed her down. And she fled to east. 2 miles... What? Oh god. Am I gonna have to remember more stuff? Okay, it sounds like there's someone in here. I know this isn't a horror game, but... I don't want a pirate behind me, thank you very much. Okay, so 6 south, 2 east, and 1 north. Can you write that down, Pigeon? 6 south, 2 east, and 1 north. Oh god, that's terrifying. What is happening here? Here we go. Oh, that. Oh, the fog disappeared now. Oh, that is clever. Okay, so my guess is south is 6. It's down. There's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To east. So that's for this way. And 1 north. It is. That almost shapes a key, actually. That's terrifying. Oh, it almost took my hand. A chest was hungry. That was a mimic. It was like a jigsaw mimic. So I probably put her at the end here. Oh god. She was bigger than I thought. Oh, here's this thing. Hey, yay. There is so much science in all of this. S-L-I-L. Oh, it's probably supposed to say sail, right? It can't say sail. Soul? Social? Soul? Seal? I have no clue. Rose. Is this suddenly Doctor Who? Is he missing Rose? I'm missing Rose too. She was nice. A gem. Was this like half a gem? How do you perfectly cut a gem like that? Okay, I'm pretty sure the pirates just were setting this up while I was behind here. Or they are undead souls. No thanks, don't want to read anymore. Wait. Wait a moment. Yo ho ho ho. Yo ho 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 ho. Okay, so what's all this about? Am I the explorer? The prisoner? That is a good question, sir. I don't really feel like answering them. Hmm. Oh, there we go, small disc. And that's what I gotta put on here, right? Another weight unlocks itself in my path. What comes next will shock you. I'm missing a thing again. Where could it... Oh, that is sneaky as fuck. Okay. Boom. Wait. These probably has to be something specific in a moment. Where do you have to be?
Oh. There's a puzzle I knew, isn't there? I fucking knew it. Always a puzzle. Oh. Hey. But how do I translate that to this thing? What am I doing again? What? How do I... Oh, I can just look down there. That's pretty cool, actually. This game's... There's a drawer on the edge of the box's left lid. There must be a way to open it. Why am I such an idiot? Like, damn, I am the biggest idiot that I'm even failing at the room. Okay, I think I know how to do this one. Boom. Oh, this is a big one. But there's secrets about it, of course. Gonna make it an ultra weight. Else it just doesn't work. Let's see, where would this thing for this thing be? Ah, ha ha! I would love to do this kind of puzzles in real life. That would be so beautiful. That is so clever. I know this isn't a real box in real life made by some mysterious real life person, and that's a game, so anything can happen, but still, it's really fucking clever and I love it. Because this is a great fucking game, and no one can tell me otherwise. Metal claw and this. I don't know what was used to anchor, but what is this? Ooh, what's it? I don't think I have what's necessary to open this box yet, though. But I can try. Ooh. How do I? Oh, I think I turn the box on first. I don't think I can do that yet, so let's use the ancho. There we go. Small metal star. Is there even still people on this ship? The thought of being alone on a ship like this would terrify me. What's the time supposed to be, the dog? Oh, it changes these, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. Okay. Well, what do we do? Because I don't know what time it is. The ship chronometer inside the box, but it doesn't seem operational. Indeed! I might as well use this somewhere. No. Oh, there we go. Ah, clever! Clever I am. Okay, let's see here. Where is the problem, Doc? It's screwed in place. Don't tell me I need a screw now. Or a screwdriver now, I don't think I have one. Means I'm gonna have to use this somewhere, a metal claw. Well, it seems like some key would be able to be used here. So what have I missed? See, it's not like I've missed anything on this table. There's probably something over here I missed. But what could it be? Because this looks pretty much completed, doesn't it? It's no longer a normal ship. The compartment inside the chromium is being held shut. I should look around the box for something to open it. Something around the box, you say? Well, I tried to look closer to this, but I'm not being allowed to. Oh, there we go. Here we go! You just didn't allow me to look at that before. Now I can unscrew the string. By the way, I might get more streams out this next week just because I have vacation the next week. So that might go a bit better. Can I put this on again? No. Oh, what's this? Ah-ha-ha! The sister location. Oh, the sister location. It's a great game. I love it, and I love the theories people are getting behind it, and the ideas of it. But it's also an extremely frustrating game, let me tell you. Oh, so frustrating.
Frustrating but lovely. I agree, night four was... That's the only night I haven't come through yet as well, so... Oh, 250... And also when I had to get my hands on bunnies, Bunny hand puppets power source thingy. Like, how was I supposed to know how to do it? I had to go through Fox's place like, oh god, too many times. Let's see, 250, so gotta get down to 2. So that's 2. 250. This is 250, right? This is precisely 250. What? No, oh, no, wait. Fuck, I'm an idiot. This is 250. Alright. This is 250. Come on, this is 250, isn't it? What? 250. Yeah, this is 250. That's not 250. That's... Oh, no, wait, it is, because it goes in fives. I'm an idiot. A key! That sure is a key. Where do I use this key? Yeah, I'm sorry, Dooza, I'm an idiot. That's nothing new. We all know I'm fucking retarded. Ooh. Oh, I'm making the boat. Hey! Oh, what we got here? A diamond-shaped metal casting. Wait, what? Did that little gem just become part of the big picture? I'm confused. That's not logically possible. Oh shit, boy. Good thing I'm so clever. I completed that in a moment. Oh god. No, no! Oh god, where am I going now? Holy shit, this does not look good. The Aztec! Please, no! The guards are insane. I know one of them is named Coco. Like chocolate. And he wants you to eat human hearts. Or it might be a she, I'm not sure. I don't know Aztec guards. Bruh. You have successfully navigated the secrets of the ship, yet this grim ordeal will become increasingly challenging. Oh shit! Well, this is so far I'm doing good.
I see rocks and defecation. Am I supposed to... Oh! So the Aztecs have something to do with this, don't they? Metal bar. Of course that Aztecs have something to do with the null element. Type null, the new Pokemon. Why is there a crossbow? Is it like an automated crossbow? Is this thing going to shoot on itself? Doesn't exactly seem to have an arrow on it. Or a spring mechanism. This is a strange chest. Ah, goddamn you Aztecs. Aztecsans. This looks very pretty though. It's very aesthetically pleasing. Though this game would be horrifying with a vibe. I am the master. A small token, which is probably gonna be not a token but a button to this puzzle or some shit. Oh, what's going on here? What's up, dog? Another room, another door, another room. Either you are as lost as I, or more likely you have forsaken me. Another room, another door. Yet never a pang of hunger, nor the welcome respite of sleep. Well, technically, you can't just lay down and sleep, but you might fucking die. Another door, another room. I keep a tally in my ledger, but I can no longer count the marks. I count the pages. The writing keeps me sane. I tell myself so I did not deserve this hell. Well, you are technically turning it into your own hell by continuing on. This is... Just take a break, my man. Golden Tower. Beautiful golden tower. Take a look at this wooden handle. Specifically shaped. So you look at this bar thingy, very specifically shaped. This. Oh, so specifically shaped that I can put it right here. No? Come on. Come on. Sure I can do this. No. Strange. Do I have to bury a knife into these parts, or...? I am hearing dark noises around me and I don't approve. Oh, it's part of the crossbow, a trigger mechanism. Ayy. Is that the door I came in from? Most likely. This is a nice crossbow, I should take it with me. Look at these, there's something here. Hey. Ooh, is my mission right now just to fix the crossbow? So that appears to be what I'm doing. being a solving guy is such a meaningless life that I do anything that just seems to be able to spend my time, because I have nothing else to do than spend time. That sounds really sinister when I put it like that, but that might be the truth. I technically don't know. And what could this be for? Some kind of trap wire mechanism. So the crossbow looks somewhat unbalanced. Front, you say? What do you mean, no balance? Looks fine to me. Oh, you're correct. Boom. Okay, Aztecs, it's time you stop. Don't show off more, okay? Headshot, motherfucker! You just got wrecked! Oh shit, someone broke a mirror here. Wasn't me, folks! Wasn't me. I see no one mighty people brought low by these heathen invaders and their plagues. They look to their priestess for the will of the gods. But the younger and the fathered serpent speak to me no more. The crystal of her ancient mothers is being summoned. I would spend to them. Ooh! Can I read this? No, I can't read the note like that. There should be a piece missing. No. No pieces missing. It appears to be empty, actually. Okay. This token I found looks like it fits into some sort of slot. Oh, here we go. Fuck off. Aha! Oh no. Oh no! I put myself in a corner. Nobody puts baby in a corner. Aha! Can't get me now, death! Oh, I like the aesthetic of this key. Look at that. That is fancy. It's not even aesthetic because it's not useless. It's meant for this chest. Oh! Hey, that's like a super lock. Like, you can't pick lock that because you gotta spin it. A large stone block.
Oh, I think I know where I can put this. Can I put like on top of here? Is it like a god symbol? Oh, come on, I know I can do this. Do I put these together? No? Can't do that. Well, oh, I didn't even try to turn on this mechanism. Something could fit in the end of this. Oh, it's gonna smash the rock, isn't it? Oh. Goddamn Mayans, so they're like dead and all that stuff. But they were fancy. They knew what they were doing. Oh shit. There's some kind of Mayan god shit right here talking to me. Because it surely feels like some kind of Mayan god shit trying to talk to me. Oh, I did it correctly. I'm clever, okay? What happened? Did I just summon the presence of a Mayan god? Because I surely hope not. I don't want to summon those bastards. They'll make me eat hearts to stay young or some shit. Or maybe... God damn it, I knew it, Mayan gods. They want me to kill someone right now. They want me to stab someone. But I say no, Mayan gods, no. Death is not the option. Clearly a gem missing, yes, but do we need that gem? It was like, yeah, we probably need that gem. Wait, how do I look inside? What? Oh god. I don't know how this is happening, but it's scaring me. I'm entering a different realm of perception with this goggle on. UUX. 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 Juju X. X. Show me the truth, Mirror. And so it has. It'll show me what is needed. The Aztec ways is about to die. And so then, the Aztecs have fallen. And this puppet is the truth. A straw effigy. And a small gem. Okay. Mirror, mirror of magic and might. Show me the path so that I might. I don't remember what I did before, it was like this and then something. Right. No, that was this one then. Show me the old and glory days, the gods that might obey. A piece of flint. I see past lives, future lives, impossible lives. That sounds kind of terrifying. I would prefer just seeing the lives of the people around me, if that's acceptable. Aztec gods.
I usually prefer the lives I understand over the lives which is unrecognizable. Oh no, I'm gonna burn this thing, aren't I? Oh no. No, oh god, did I just make a sacrifice? I would prefer not making sacrifice to the Mayans. They were barbaric people, weren't they? And so he falls. And again, a Mayan has been sacrificed so I can continue this. Middle up here with a star shape at either end. I am blind as my reflection. Our gods do not live here. This way brings no salvation. This path is not for my people. I shall seal them from it! Oh, if I put a thing on there, it's gonna like break in two, isn't it? But why can I break? It's the question. Where do I start either end? And where do I need an Aztec star? I don't think I've seen the need of it anywhere. But I might just be blind to what is truly the problem. And so I see a star at either end. These are with a tormented object that we need. Sophie calls. Sophie always calls. Sophie's calling right now. Good. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? How do I do this correctly? Oh, I think I did it. Oh shit! That's not a prop. Is that the guy who sealed his people away? Well, time for torment and torture, because I think I know what's going to happen. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Oh god. Is that how he sealed his people away? Is that how the Aztecs just disappeared? They opened the door and then continued on? Do they all wander an endless maze of rooms? Sir, can you answer my questions? Well, I sure can't. Okay. Gotta make that funny symbol that's always being shown. Probably against some kind of wall, if I know this game correctly. Like this way. There we go. And so we wander onwards. as the corruption spreads behind another room. What happens next? And will I still be the same? Now we go to Franklin's Road. Achievement unlocked, entombed raider. I was never heard from again. For this card is the reflection, and for an eternity I just stared at what I thought was my reflection. But I realized that wasn't me anymore. You handle yourself well in the temple. May your good fortune be a light as you navigate ever darker chambers. Chambers. Speech! Can I do it? No! There's a camera here. That never means well. Cameras in this game are always quite frightening, if I remember correctly. Always showed stuff. New stuff. A viewfinder. Mr. Marketed Cogs, I am writing to you for the final time. Before I begin the process, I have brought to your attention. Since my brother's disappearance, you have attached yourself to my mother like a leech. For her sake, I would prefer this to be quiet. But you are a charlatan and a fraud, and I will expose you as such if I must. Leave her be, or else the paper has offered me a full page. Robert Bailey. This like poisonous glass, isn't it? My guess is the rooms I go through are the stories of the people of the past who has been in the same situation. The people of the past who have opened a door and gone through. All the other people who lives in an eternal torment. A viewing glass. That's for the camera, isn't it? That is only a theory, because one cannot be properly sure in this game. For story is not its main point, but puzzles are instead. Sophie? Sophie sounds better in Danish than British? How does it sound in British? Is it like... It would like... No, wait. British accent. How do I do the British accent again? Ho, ho, ho. That's a good scorn you have, dear sir, kind sir. That's all, thing. What you get to me, answers. I can't do British accents anymore. I've forgotten what a British person is. Small metal handle. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot these old cameras extend like that. This looks so... These extendable cameras, it's like... It's like the early versions of the expansion fetish. I would like a Sophie. Please, sir, I would like a Sophie. I would like a Sophie instead of her living in a goddamn different country. Told you, I don't like cameras in these rooms. They do shit. No, wait. Hot Simon Grayson, aka the Great Cahan. What has become of you? You know I can tell when you're lying. I was the only one you could never fool. I know you have it all for your state of playing without me. It sounds magnificent. This press man isn't going to leave me alone. And you owe me, you know. Since when can you resist putting on a performance? We'll be pioneers. I'll be the lion at 9 o'clock. You be the... Thief, I know you. Max. What? Why is there a V in here?
What is the repair image? I've seen this man before. That was the man from the first game when you look through the camera. If you are here, then my travels have not been in vain. If nothing else, my promise to you gave me purpose. If I was damned for trapping you here, then now I offer you my redemption. Finally, I hold the key, the secret to this world of worlds, this place of endless places. With it you may lift the veil, peek behind the curtain. We do not have to take the path that is offered. If I could live in eternal walking like this, and if I could share it with the worlds around me, I would. Especially if I could share it with friends and stuff, just multiplayer. Well, let's turn them all down. Nope. Oh wait, Francis Lexington. Oi! Could I get a scone, please? No. No, I can't. I just can't. I remember I've been able to do fake accents quite easily before, but I just don't hear that many British people nowadays. I only know two British people. You do send machete. I don't hear it that much. Mush. Looks like the part of a missing from the typewriter. Wait. No, okay. Okay, there's gotta be a multi-key, isn't there? Drawers are locked, every single one of them. But this isn't. I have an eye for detail. Oh, that sounds nice, Dusa. Then I can get British help again. Hoo-ha! Some British love. So that needs like a, like, okay. It's like this guy here. No way, this guy here. And this guy here. I love these multi-key thingies. They're so fancy, and this thing scares me, so I'm not gonna touch that yet. Let's first play around with here. So, oh, here I just need them all to be down, don't I? Like a true British person, that sounds terrifying. So are these guys supposed to be out in different places? I'm uncertain. I don't know the way they're supposed to be out. So let's take a look here, because why not? Let's see. Yeah, and then this. It's funny. No. This. No, this is funny, guys, aside. Oh. Wait, so. Is this like some kind of British game? I didn't even see there was a thing there. A long metal lever. But for what? Oh wait, it's probably for this thing, isn't it? No? Hmm.
No metal lever. For what? She doesn't know this thing. Isn't. Could it be for this thing? No. Could it be for you? No, where would it... Which part of the camera would that be in? Foolish me. This lever looks like it's part of something bigger. Yes, but how big? That's the question. Oh, way. This is where I must be missing something. Sanctuary, home, knowledge, science. Stars, time, voyage, temple. I don't know these of... I don't know these of the tarot cards. I only know some of the first ones, if that makes sense. The top magic hair, I believe. That's the tarot cards I know personally. Sadly, not a lot of them. Come on, this doesn't work. Oh, does it need this path? Apparently, it did. Wait, I can actually type? Oh, fuck yeah. Deku! Probably have to write something specific, though. Ooh. How do I use space? Doesn't seem to be a space. Oh, I could mess around with this all day. Infinity. Oh, I hear my mom's home. Hi, Mom. Here we go. Oh. We began at home. We began at home staring at the stars. So much to discover. So little time. We began at home staring at the stars. So much to discover. So little time. We began at home. We began at home. We began at home. We began at home. Staring at the stars the cards are missing. How do I find the last of the cards? I need to open this. But how? I still can't do anything with this thing for some reason. What am I missing? Oh-ho! Eve! Eve. That means like one of these is supposed to be an EV. Like you, are you supposed to be an EV? What the rest of them? What more hints? Those Roman numerals I've seen around the desk must have something to do with the numerals by the drawer. Numerals around the desk? Oh yeah, there's a V down there. So now we've got EV. It's like EV 1, 2. No. Means. This is, you're supposed to be the V, this is supposed to be the V, and you're supposed to be something else. Oh, you know, this has something to do with the numerals by the drawer.
Yes, but in which point, and what is the last one?
I only found two. Where's the last numeral hive? Okay, 2. So is that the first one? It's the first one. 2. Then we go to EV. And we go to V. Oh yeah. This one we do. Oh god, that is kind of really cool actually. Like imagine these kind of contraptions but in real life. Oh, now I gotta do this thing. Cosmos, the Star's Tarot card. No, that wasn't the Star's, it was the Cosmos. Don't lie to me, I know the higher magicka. So we're still missing null and death. Which I'm fine with missing, by the way, I don't need. And I suppose I activate the light. Where's the button to do that? I've got to screw it in first. Oh, there we go. Oh, ow. That is terrifying, okay? Directly terrifying. That is extremely terrifying. I don't approve of this anymore. They stand at home staring at the stars.
And then they had much to them. No? Oh no. What is happening? I don't approve these spirits of the dark. Voyage? Is that the card you want now? What? Is that at home staring at the stars and they went out on a voyage? No? Wait, this spell isn't... This spell is, not well. A voyage? Oh, is that what I got a spell now? Voyage? Oh, no, okay. Countless ships bore triumphant to a hidden temple. It was at home you proved a shallow friend. Ship, temple, and home. And at that point, I will get the null. Ship, temple, home. Oh shit. Oh! Spectres of the past, leave me be. Endless. You want the endless, you will get the endless. But can you really comprehend what is indeed endless and what is not? Something cannot be proven to be endless while something can be proven to end. So what is there really to say about the endless? Under these alien stars, I courted only death. I am saved by science, my muse. Star, death, science. Up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Pigeon, could you kindly write that down? Up, up, down, down, up. That would be very appreciated. Ooh. Oh, I love this thing. I want to write it down. Okay. Gotta find out where to use it as well. Up, up, down, up. Thank you, Pigeon.
Now, where am I gonna use it? Is it like a minigame somewhere? I'm sure there's more to the switches. Oh yeah! Up, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Here we have you, my friend. Under these alien stars, death, science, star, death, science. The Death Star? Star. Death, science. All spectres of the past, do not haunt me again. Oh, Jesus Christ. Anger rummage. Home. I'm kind of afraid to type in home. Brash style. Well, let's see what happens. A. H. O. M. E. No place. No place. What does it wish from me now, other than not itself? A decorative plate. Khan. K. A. A. N. Does that not hold any words? What? I can say it is brash style. Where does it fit in? But what is missing a brash style? Something over here missing a dial? Are you missing a dial? No. Are you missing a dial? I don't think you're missing anything. The books on the cabinet. I did. Oh, well, you're falling out. I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. This is where the dial is supposed to be. fancy. Oh, come on. No, don't do this to me. Null. Oh, that's an object from the first game. Oh, that says hope, not home. H. O. P. E. The null graced me with time. For a dozen lives, work. Now death returns to take his due. Null time death. Null time and death. What else is life than null time and then the endless suffering of death? What will the tormented spirits tell me now? Nothing. Jesus Christ! That was probably expensive. Why would you break it, you bastard? At least I can finally fix the image. That's the guy who originally found the null. Oh god, okay. Hello! Good day, sir. You look a bit old. But you also look quite strange. Now you see the truth of it. Time within this place works differently from without, an hour, a day, a century. Who is to say? A pity I had to wait here to see you on your final step of the journey. Everything is in readiness. Take this. Use it to find the room. What room? The final room? Or the last room? What must I see? Okay then. What is it these eyes hold? What is it this thing holds which we do not comprehend with our own eyes? That does not look stable at all. What is happening? You are to anybody, dear? You are to be congratulated. You escaped the curious events of these scenes with all your faculties intact. Oh yeah, those spirits were actually kind of nice to me compared to the rest of the room. The stream has been going on for a bit. I should probably end it here and continue tomorrow. So I think I'll actually do that. It's also getting night time soon, so that's something. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this episode 1 of the Room 2. And I hope you all enjoyed my ghastly voice of the past and future. And I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.